What happened was I knocked her unconscious with the crowbar. There was some handcuffs there, along with the crowbar, and I handcuffed her and put her in the passenger side of the car and drove away.